Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Access to Tech. Now today we will learn how to insert shapes, how to insert pictures, how to insert word art in our Word document. So we'll be learning step by step how to insert these things into our document. Now remember one thing, that whenever we want to insert anything, what we need to do, we simply need to click on Insert tab. So I'm clicking on Insert tab. As soon as you will click on Insert tab, you will find all the options over there. Just a second, yes. So now you can see that the picture option, if I want to insert pictures, then the picture option is also there. If I want to insert shapes, shapes options is also there. If I want to insert text box, text box option is also there. If I want to insert word art, then word art option is also there. And if I want to insert table in my document, then table option is also there. So let me just decrease the size first of all. Let me just make the size as 12. Now, as I told you, if I want to insert anything, I need to click on Insert tab. So click on Insert tab. And if I want to insert table in my document, then what you need to do, simply just go to this table option, just click here and just select the rows and columns accordingly as per your requirement. So this way you can insert the table in your Word document. So now you can see, you can just with the help of these resizing handles, you can increase or decrease the size of the table as per your need. Okay, now next. We'll be inserting shapes in our document. What you need to do for inserting shapes, you need to click on this shape option. Just click on this shape option and you can see so many shapes are there. So you can select any shape of your choice. So let's say I'm selecting this triangle one, let's say, and just with the help of left mouse button, just you can draw the shape. You can see right now my shape is like a fill shape. If you want to just remove this filling, what you need to do, just select the shape and over here you will find these three options, shape fill. So just click on shape fill and select no fill. So you can see that now your shape is not having any color, it's blank. And shape outline, you can just change the color of your shape outline as per your choice. So you can see accordingly, if I'm changing the color, your shape outline color is also changing. So from here, you can change the shape outline. If you want to, you know, increase the your shape outline, then you can do it from here. So you can select any line from here. So you can see the difference. This way we can draw shape and we can make changes in shape. Now next thing is how to insert a picture. So I told you whenever we need to insert anything, we need to click on Insert tab. So again, I'm clicking on Insert tab. After clicking on Insert tab, just click on this pictures. This device, yes, the pictures are there in my device. So just click on this device option and you can select any picture from here. So I'm just selecting my picture from here. So you can see this way you can select the picture also. So this way you can insert table, you can insert shape, you can insert pictures in your Word document. Just practice it. Till then, take care of yourself and God bless you all.